Dear veterans, I cannot explain how grateful I am for your terrific job of keeping us safe. I'm thankful for many reasons. For one thing, you put your life on the line for your fellow Americans. Another thing you do is put things on hold, such as marriages, jobs, college, and other important things. Something else you do is leave behind your friends, family, and your house. To fight more, you also change this planet with the little and big things you do. Whether you're the greatest hero in World War II or someone behind it all, we are proud of you. Thank you, military. Our country is proud of you.
Thank you so much, choir. You did a great job today. Let's give them one more round of applause. Thank you again, veterans, for coming. Just a quick note, the fifth grade curriculum has a lot to do with U.S. history, so we invite all the fifth grade students to find out about a veteran and their family, and we invited them to put a picture in our slideshow. So as your students grow and get older, and when they're